An ethical hacker will attempt to break into an organization's systems and network on behalf of that organization. Their intent is to really to enumerate all the ways a real attacker in the wild would break into that organization, so you can prevent it before it happens. This certificate is designed to give you a really practical, well-rounded skill set to do just that, to basically emulate an attacker. And it's really designed for people who are trying to shift, you know, maybe from an IT role to an information security role, or maybe you're making an entire career change. Maybe you've done some technical work, but not necessarily very specific IT work. You don't have to be an expert to take this course. And also likewise, this course will not make you an expert. In fact, as you get further and further into the information security field, you'll find it's actually harder and harder to call yourself an expert. That's because of just how big the field is. But one of the great values about this cert is the fact that it creates such a great entry point for you to get into the professional field, to do all those roles such as like auditing, penetration testing. And even more valuable beyond that is the fact that it creates this great entry point for you to keep on learning once you enter the information security field.